Screening reduces incidence of mortality. This is a sample of a graph in the U.S. wherein the decline in the colorectal incidence, the reasons of which are effect of increased screening, reduction of risk factors, and improved treatment. So what are the screening techniques for colorectal cancer? So you have the fecal occult blood test, the fecal immunochemical test, which is done every year, flexible sigmoidoscopy every 5 years, or fecal occult blood test every year plus the flexible sigmoidoscopy every 5 years. Global corpus variant enema every 5 to 10 years, or colonoscopy every 10 years. This is based on the American College of Classicology. So, has anyone of you undergone a colonoscopy?